Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. Blades.
What a move! What a smart move!
Bollocks.
What a hard knockdown, big time impact. I love watching these replays. This could do it.
Oh my God!
You want a little ship, pretty much, and you just go about it. I can't use that different elements of that around, like called the cave. But it's quite a good game.
Cave. You see, that game, dividing up the fight, okay. You know, or get for shit like that. That's why you can't get it all the time.
Oh, fuck off, Matt. Let me finish this title match and I'll join you. I'm only just starting it, mind. Battling Sheamus for the US title. No, Universe. Kurima's too... Well, my character's too overpowered for it. Being on normal and shit, it's like, really? Well, they haven't beat him yet. Yeah, Sheamus at the moment.
What's he think he's gonna do with that? Oh my gosh!
I haven't even done that yet, shit. Let's do that at some point. We'll try and do it. Most of my matches have been 1-on-1, so I've not had a chance to. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck off. What? Huh?
Do you ever bought someone up and let a finisher in it?
Bought someone up?
Hey, think about what you're doing!
Oh. No, none of my finishers can do that.
Back into the ring now.
So are you going to get real injured when the fucking...
Oh, I'm shaking! Get him away!
Yeah. You got buff bumping.
I'd get out of the way right about now. And this is going to return to the ring. Come on, put that down. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Down goes Sheamus.
Oh, that's cool.
Come on, Sheamus, there you come. Good boy. Oh shit, didn't want that. What?
Timber, and he falls hard.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Oh, very there, I believe.
And who goes for the cover? Fucking hell. Yeah, but this is more variety for it to be fucked up. Right, get onto this table, bastards. Yes! US title, here I come. Retains? Yeah, you're right, Jared, it is fucked. I've just won the title and apparently I've retained it. Oh yeah, yeah, Sheamus through the table. Okay, where's the ref? Jared, an invisible person just gave me the title.
RVD was literally stuck in mid-air, in mid-finisher. He done all his, he done the entire cutscene without him even in it, with him stuck in the air with legs spread. Oh, that guy was taking shit in mid-air.
Right, I'm ready when you are, Jared.
Yep,